So to merge duplicate contacts together, first of all, I'd need to see the two duplicate contacts together in a contact list view. So I'm just going to choose to merge these two Waitrose contacts together. Go to the Tools menu and then click Copy Move Contact Data. As it says in the middle of the panel, click one record, press and hold the Control key, and then click a second record. So with the two highlighted, these are the two that I'm going to merge together. So when I click Next, I'm presented with a view that shows me both records, with one on the left, one on the right. The one on the right should be the one that I'm going to retain, so that would typically be the one that contains most information. In this case, that would actually be this one that's currently on the left. So using the radio buttons at the top, I can click to swap them over. So the one on the right is the one I'm preserving, the one on the left ultimately we'll get rid of. So when I click Next, this allows us to copy across from left to right any components of information that are contained within this source record I'm throwing away. So if I just scroll down to see if there is anything of value, I can see that there is a mobile phone number. So click to highlight mobile phone, copy to bring that across. So now I have everything from the data fields about that contact that I want to preserve. If I click Next, it then allows me to merge across into the record I'm keeping all the notes, histories, activities, opportunities, anything contained within the tabs associated with that record. Click Next, and that's the final step, just clicking Next and Finish to delete the source record